In this video tutorial, you'll learn how to rename a WordPress user role. To rename a WordPress user role, first you need to install and activate the Publish Press Capabilities plugin. I've already installed it, but if you need help installing a plugin on your website, we have a video explaining how to install a plugin. I'll link it in the description below. Now, when I go to My Users, I have this user with the subscriber role, as that role gives no access to the user except allowing them to comment on the posts. Now, back in your dashboard, if you notice, you'll see the capabilities icon on the dashboard. Click on the icon, and now I'm going to rename the subscriber role. So I'll change the role from here to subscriber. And as you can see, this role doesn't have any access in any of the sections. So, scroll all the way down, and here you have the rename option. Here, I'm going to rename this role to commenter. Now, I'll just go to my users. And as you can see, the subscriber role is now renamed to the commenter role. This is how you can rename a WordPress user role. That's it for today's video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. And if you like this video, please click on the like button. If you're new to our channel, hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon so that you don't miss any of our future videos. Thanks for watching. We'll see you at the next one.